Oh, Bonny, baby Livingston went forth to view the hay. When came the Lord of Glenlion and stole the maid away. Oh, first he's taken her silken coat, and next her satin gown. He rolled her in a tartan plaid and turned her round and round. He has set her upon his steed and roundly rode away and never let her look back again the livelong summer's day. He has carried her over hills and dales till they came to a highland glen. And there he's met his brother John with 20 armored men. Oh, there were cows and there were ewes and lassies milking there, but baby ne'er once looked about. Her heart was filled. Glenlion took her in his arms and kissed her cheek and chin. Says, I'd give all these cows and ewes but one kind look to win. Oh, one kind look ye ne'er shall get, nor win a smile from me, unless to me you'll favour show and take me to Dundee. Oh, Dundee, baby, Dundee, baby, Dundee, you'll never see. I'll take you to a finer place than ever was in Dundee. We'll stay a while at Auchingour and get sweet milk and cheese, and then we'll go to Glenlion and they'll live at our ease. I will not stay at Auchingour nor eat sweet milk and cheese, nor go with thee to Glenlion, for there I'll ne'er find ease. Then out it spake his brother John, oh, were I in your place, I'd take that lady home again for all her bonny face. Commend me to the lass that's kind, though not so gently born, and if her heart I could not gain, to take her hand I'd scorn. Oh, hold your tongue now, John, he says, you know not what you say, for I have loved that bonny face this 12 months and a day. And though I've loved her long and sore, a smile I ne'er could win, yet what I've got once in my power to keep, I think no sin. Oh, when they came to Glenlion Castle, they lighted at the gate, and out it came his sisters three, who did them kindly greet. Oh, they've taken baby by the hands and led her o'er the green, and ilka lady spoke a word, but bonny baby spake none. Then out it spake her bonny Jean, the youngest of the three. Oh, lady, do not look so sad, but tell your grief to me. Oh, wherefore should I tell my grief, since lacks I cannot find? I'm stolen from all my kith and friends, and my love I left behind. But had I paper, pen and ink, before that it were day, I yet might get a letter sent in time to Johnny Hay. Oh, she's got paper, pen and ink, and candle that she might see, and she has written a broad letter to Johnny at Dundee. Oh, boy, if you'd my blessing win and help me in my need, run with this letter to my love and bid him come with speed. And here's a chain of good red gold and golden guineas three, and when you've well your errand done, you'll get them for your fee. The boy, he ran o'er hill and dale, fast as a bird could flee, and ere the sun was 2 hours high, the boy was at Dundee. And when he came to Johnny's door, he knocked loud and sair. Then Johnny to the window came and loudly cried, "Who's there?" "Oh, here's a letter I have brought, which ye maun quickly read. And if ye would your lady save, go back with me with speed." Oh, when he had the letter read, an angry man was he. He says, "Glenlion, thou shalt rue this deed of villainy. Oh, saddle to me the black, oh, saddle to me the brown, oh, saddle to me the swiftest steed that ever rode from the town. And arm ye well, my merry men all, and follow me to the glen, for I vow I'll neither eat nor sleep till I get my love again." He's mounted on a milk-white steed, the boy upon a grey, and they got to Glenlyon's castle about the close of day. As baby at her window stood, the west wind soft did blow. She heard her Johnny's well-known voice beneath the castle wall. "Oh, baby, haste the window jump, I'll catch you in my arm. My merry men are all at the gate to rescue you from harm. She to the window fixed her sheets and slipped safely down, and Johnny caught her in his arms, ne'er let her touch the ground. When mounted on her Johnny's horse, full blithely did she say, Glenlion, you have lost your bride, she's off with Johnny Hay. Rise, Jock, go out and meet the priest. I hear his bridle ring. My baby now shall be my wife before the lave rocks sing. Oh, brother, this is not the priest. I fear he'll come too late. For armoured men with shining brands stand at the castle gate. Haste, Donald, Duncan, Duggled Hugh, haste, take your sword and spear. We'll make those traitors rue the hour that ere they ventured here. The Highland men drew their claymores and gave a warlike shout, but Johnny's merry men kept the gate. No one dared venture out. The lovers rode the livelong night and safely got on their way. And Bonny, baby Livingston, has got her Johnny Hay. Away, Glenlion, fie for shame, go hide ye in some den. You've let your bride be stolen from you for all your armoured men.